Hello, beautiful family. How are you doing? I hope you guys are doing amazingly good. Welcome to my channel where I explore the great white Canada and also how you can migrate to Canada, settle seamlessly with your family. If you're new to my channel or this is your very first time you are coming across this channel, hi. How are you doing? My name is Wendy and you are highly welcome. I appreciate you for stopping by. If you have not subscribed to my channel, please do well to click on the red subscribe button, turn on your post notification. In that way, you are not going to miss any of my upload. For my returning subscribers and my viewers, I sincerely appreciate you guys for always coming back to watch my video. And also, I do see you guys that share my video. I honestly appreciate each and every one of you. Do well to give this video a like and also drop your comment in the comment box below, and I will definitely be there to chat and interact with you. So family, I'm going to be sharing today the top 20 in-demand jobs that we have right here in the province of Ontario. So get ready to be blown away as I review the hottest careers that are paving ways in the industry and shaping the job market, from cutting-edge tech to groundbreaking healthcare. I will also explore the pathways to success and show you how you can make your way in Ontario. Whether you are a seasoned professional looking for a change or a young talent seeking your dream job, this is absolutely for you. And again, this channel is definitely your one-stop destination for career inspiration and guidance, and also how best you can move to Canada. So get ready to unlock the endless opportunities that we have right here in Ontario and pave your way to a fulfilling and rewarding future. So don't forget to watch this video till the very end so you don't miss any of the information that I'm going to be sharing on today's video. And do well to hit on that subscribe button and turn on your post notification so anytime I upload a new video, you will be the first to get notified. And also remember to give this video a like and also share with your friends and family. Now, let's delve right into the top 20 in-demand jobs that we have right here in Ontario, Canada.
First on the list is software developers. With the digital age in full swing, the demand for these tech wizards continues to soar. They're responsible for developing, testing, and maintaining software systems and applications. The average annual salary for software developers in Ontario is around $85,000 Canadian dollars. Next, we have registered nurses. As the backbone of the healthcare system, their expertise is always in high demand. They provide patient care, educate patients and the public about health conditions, and provide advice and emotional support. Registered nurses earn an average of $75,000 Canadian dollars per year. Thirdly, there's a high demand for financial advisors. They help individuals manage their finances, offering advice on investments, insurance, mortgages, tax, and retirement, among other things. Financial advisors in Ontario make about $70,000 Canadian dollars annually. Next up, we have electricians. These professionals are tasked with installing, maintaining, and repairing electrical systems. They earn an average of $68,000 Canadian dollars each year. Fifth on the list is civil engineers. They design, build, supervise, operate, and maintain construction projects and systems in both the public and private sector. Civil engineers make roughly $80,000 Canadian dollars annually. Then we have occupational therapists. They help patients develop, recover, improve, and maintain the skills needed for daily living and working. Occupational therapists in Ontario earn about $85,000 Canadian dollars annually. Next, there's a high demand for plumbers. They install, repair, and maintain pipes, fixtures, and other plumbing equipment used for water distribution and wastewater disposal. Plumbers in Ontario make about $60,000 Canadian dollars each year. Eighth in line are marketing managers. They plan, direct, or coordinate marketing policies and programs. They earn an average of $90,000 Canadian dollars annually. Then we have speech-language pathologists. They assess, diagnose, treat, and help to prevent communication and swallowing disorders. Speech-language pathologists make about $80,000 Canadian dollars annually. Tenth on our list are human resources managers. They plan, direct, and coordinate the administrative functions of an organization. They make around $95,000 Canadian dollars per year. Next, we have veterinarians. They diagnose, treat, or research diseases and injuries of animals. Veterinarians in Ontario make about $90,000 Canadian dollars annually. 12th on the list is the role of dietitians and nutritionists. They provide diet and nutritional advice to promote health. They earn an average of $65,000 Canadian dollars each year. Then we have psychiatrists. These medical doctors diagnose and treat mental illnesses. Psychiatrists make around $200,000 Canadian dollars annually. Next up, we have aerospace engineers. They design aircraft, spacecraft, satellites, and missiles. Aerospace engineers in Ontario earn about $105,000 Canadian dollars each year. 15th on our list are industrial mechanics. They maintain and repair factory equipment and other industrial machinery. Industrial mechanics make about $60,000 Canadian dollars annually. Then we have truck drivers. They transport goods from one location to another. Truck drivers in Ontario make around $50,000 Canadian dollars each year. Next, there's a high demand for social workers. They help people solve and cope with problems in their everyday lives. Social workers earn an average of $65,000 Canadian dollars annually. 18th on the list are elementary school teachers. They teach young students basic subjects such as math and reading. Elementary school teachers make about $60,000 Canadian dollars each year. Then we have medical scientists. They conduct research aimed at improving overall human health. Medical scientists in Ontario earn about $80,000 Canadian dollars annually. Last but definitely not least, we have data analysts. They collect, process, and perform statistical analyses of data. Data analysts make about $70,000 Canadian dollars each year. So there you have it, the 20 most in-demand jobs in Ontario, Canada in 2024. From software developers to data analysts, these professions span a wide range of industries and offer varying salaries. Whether you're a high school graduate, a college student, or a seasoned professional looking for a career change, there is something for everyone in this dynamic job market.
Thank you so much, my beautiful family, for joining me on this incredible journey through the top 20 in-demand jobs in Ontario, Canada. I hope I provided a valuable insight, inspiration, and guidance as you navigate your career path. Remember, opportunities are abundant and success is within reach. So go out there and chase your dream with your passion and determination. Keep exploring and never stop pushing yourself to new heights. If you find this video really interesting, please don't forget to give it a like, comment, and also share this video with your friends and family. And of course, don't forget to hit the subscribe button to stay updated on all the latest videos as I continue to bring you insider tips on your journey through moving to Canada with your family. Thank you for staying till this time. And I look forward to seeing you thrive in the dynamic world of Ontario in demand jobs. Stay motivated, stay focused, and may your future be filled with success and fulfillment. Bye!